weren't there this morning.
Like, there's a lot of them.
Yeah.
Northern shovelers. Good thing about the northern shovelers, when you see them, their head's down in the water and they kind of go in circles with their head in the water because all they're doing is sort of what we call shoveling. So they never, their head is the only thing that goes underwater. They don't bob their whole body like a mallard will go dip its body. Merganser will go under the water altogether. They die.
Oh, yeah. Dabbling versus... Yeah.
They look like they got an extra long bill.
We saw some...
The shovelers,
yeah.
They do.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We saw some
flat
teal.
At the end. Yeah. Definitely like a shovel.
They go through the water.
The
teal.
Just
sort of green, those, like in the brush.
They sift out what they want.
Hey, wasn't there something
Yeah, the green teal?
Yeah.
I they were wild. I didn't know they were still here. Green wing teal, you might see this here. See the green wing teal?
Eddie,
might see that. Although I don't. Did you see the cinnamon on it, or?
Yeah, but you could see the demarcation in the head real well.
What else you might see? Is that yours?
I don't know if they're still here. Did you see the ring neck ducks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The ring neck duck, that'll be here.
Where'd you get that?
Hidebill Greaves.
There's Hidebill Greaves. I probably passed them up. This is here, right here, actually. The buffalo head. Although I only saw the female bufflehead.
There's something else out there too.
Did you?
Bufflehead.
Wow, very nice picture. Wow.
This right here, this beautiful little hooded merganser. Or merganser.
I want to get a picture of like that.
Merganser people.
The real bufflehead.
Just like white, whereas the merganser's a little wider.
You're such a bufflehead.
am I good?
So those are just some of the ones that we're going to see when we go over there.
Okay.